You want to take your goggles with you?
Yeah, you gotta turn it up. That's good.
go there. Should I? Did you go look at it?
No.
Doing your four-wheeler?
No.
Should I try it?
No. No, because you're not going to make it, and your fucking tire's going to dip, and that stick is going to give you a kiss.
Mwah. Go stand on there so you can feel how deep it is. just for you, Bjorn. sketchy.
Hey, I'm gonna go up onto that main road trail, down a little ways. There's a couple of good holes there.
Water holes? I don't wanna go, I can't. Hang on. My hand's all cramped up. Garrett said he's gonna go mudding. Tote bro? The only thing that's so mad when he watches this, I went through that big puddle over there, that one. Garrett, do a wheelie.
What?
Do a wheelie up that. Zigzag it through your shock.
What?
Zigzag it through your shock.
Yeah, did you get one? What? A wheelie. I jumped it.
Where?
Right there. If you come out fast enough, you can jump it.
Fucking Garrett. Not bad, Big Rick can't do that. Want me to show you how? Your four-wheeler can do it. Can it, Garrett?
What?
Can his four-wheeler do it?
What?
Wheelie.
This or that?
This. I can wheel easier on your guys than mine.
Why?
Mine's made not to come up. All it's weight is. It's impossible to keep this thing up. Like, the blaster's not made to do that kind of stuff. The blaster I can keep up all day. This thing's hard. That thing, I get that up, it's not made for it, so it's not balanced.
I don't know, that tune, like, you drive it, you feel like a scratching, grinding in the front end. And it's only when the tires are going around. I wonder if that tube could have sucked some water in.
Well, yeah, in the puddle and sucking in. to breathe there, it's supposed to breathe. It's not gonna wreck it though. As long as you don't get dirt or something in there. Just flush out when you get home.
I'm just gonna change all fluids when I get home. So is Alex.
Change your oil for your first time.
In about 100 hours.
How low were you when you put oil in? Probably because I got extra water in there to make up for the loss of oil. Last year you were freaking out. When I get home, I'm changing my oil right away. Right away.
That wasn't Alex.
Is that you?
No. I didn't do it right away either. Might have been you.
I don't give a shit. Blaster.
Yeah, right.
Blaster. Oh, and I wasn't in the blaster. I was
in the blaster.
Where?
If you jump it, you can jump it, and you land, you do it right, you can land almost.
It's right there.
Just fucking land like 5 feet up next where you just, oh yeah!
Figure out you jump it, and then I'll follow behind you.
My feet are fucking soaked.
Yeah, my feet are soaked too.
My toes are cold.
I don't care how my feet got soaked though. No, I know, but my boots are waterproof. And they shouldn't have been water to be able to get up in here. I mean, whatever. Alex, I'll follow you, okay? This isn't good. This might be a problem. Is my tail light on? My starter won't work. This isn't good.
What?
My starter is not going.
Is it in neutral?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Kill on? Are you sure you're neutral?
Here, turn this off.
Try to turn it off. How do you turn it off?
I don't know.
How do you turn it off, Alex? The GoPro.
There it is. Every time that kills your, it kills your battery when that, when you push that. Like, watch it.
Like right now, like my headlight should be.
Yeah,
you're probably dead. We're gonna have to bump start you. Roger, push it down that hill.
It doesn't bump start.
Why not?
It don't.
You don't. You've never tried. Let's go. You got a big hill. Let's move.
Is it soft? I like it.
Yeah, but see, we're not the engine. You're the engine.
Where hill am I going down?
That one there. Ah, this one's deep.
Whatever one you want, as long as you get enough running to start.
First or second gear, you think?
First.
I
don't
even know if
I'm
going.
Ready?
Yeah, give her a whirl. You guys have.
I was gonna try and pull them and see if we could get it to fucking sink.
You have jumper cables, don't you?
Back at the trailer.
You do? Good one? Go help him out. Just do that and then pull it through it, you know?
Going back to the trailer.
That's only what, like 5 miles?
Yeah, you're only like 5 miles.
Go on the road. Road. Why'd I turn it off? Is that what that hole's for?
Magic.
Huh? Magic. Did I just leave this on mine?
No, I was thinking
about it. What if I need it?
I don't know.
Did I just leave it? I can't wrap it around this.
Can I get my helmet back? Magic, here comes the car.
That's Garrett.
Right there.
He's on the other side of the road.
Why'd they be a fucking cop?
Garrett's fucking retarded. fucking stupid ass guy, is it? Fucking Garrett.
Probably.
Bye.
Never.